Guys, we have one beautiful baby on the way. It can't be any different with the genes of Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid, who are starting a family. It's just been reported that Gigi is pregnant with her and Zayn's first baby. And if you didn't know they were back together, don't worry. You're not the only one who got confused by their on and off relationship. So keep watching and I'll tell you all about Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid's road to parenthood. And the subtle signs that on her birthday, Gigi also celebrated her future baby. Before we start, remember to press the subscribe and the bell button to always be up to date with our new videos. Now let's get into this. Can you imagine being this lucky to be able to say that Gigi Hadid is your mom, Zayn is your dad, and Bella Hadid and Dua Lipa are your aunts? Plus, you're basically financially secure for the rest of your life. Well, this will be the reality for Zayn and Gigi's baby, who just a few months ago made headlines because they were back together for the 100th time, and now they're all over the news again. They didn't make an official baby announcement, but the family sources told media outlets everything. And besides that, the fans have already found evidence that Gigi really is pregnant, and recently she celebrated not only her 25th birthday, but also her baby. With the pregnancy, Zayn is now the third of his One Direction bandmates to become a dad, following Louis Tomlinson and Liam Payne. But I believe there will be no playdates since the guys don't speak and they live in different places. And Gigi and Zayn first started dating in 2015, after Malik dropped everything related to his old life in One Direction and moved to the US to start a solo career. That old life included a fiancé, Perry Edwards from the girl band Little Mix. They were together since 2012 after meeting on The X Factor. When you look back at their relationship, and at how happy they both are with their current partners now, how is it even possible that people called them a match made in heaven? Well anyway, their relationship included a mini zoo full of dogs, cats, and other pets. There was also Perry's face that was infamously tattooed on Zayn's arm, as well as a lot of cheating rumors. In August 2015, the news broke that Zayn called off the engagement, and as Perry later revealed in a book, he suddenly dumped her by text and she was left homeless. Just a few months later, Zayn was spotted on a date with Gigi Hadid in Los Angeles, and weeks later, they made their relationship official through Instagram. As for Gigi, before she got with Zayn, she also was in two quite high-profile relationships, even though she was very young. And again, those relationships seem so weird when you think of where everyone is now. So Gigi dated Cody Simpson from 2013 until May 2015. Yes, that Cody Simpson, who's now with Miley Cyrus. In an interview after the breakup, he said that the split was amicable and mutual, and he'd rather keep it low-key and focus on his music. Then Gigi briefly dated Joe Jonas. Back in 2015, the two were together for about 5 months before they called it quits in November of that year. During their relationship, Cara Delevingne gave them the nickname G.I. Joe. And the same month Jonas and Hadid ended their relationship, the model started dating Malik. There was this one time when both Joe and Zayn attended a fashion event and both sat in the front row. You could literally feel the awkwardness through the photos. As I've already said, Gigi and Zayn started dating in November 2015, after being seen on a date in Los Angeles and after they made their relationship Instagram official. Then in January 2016, Gigi made an appearance in the music video for Zayn's debut solo single, Pillow Talk. Since then, the fairly new couple had been seen walking the streets of New York City and going to restaurants. Zayn's also been photographed going in and out of Gigi's apartment multiple times. It's even become a joke among his fans that the trips from the apartment to the car are the only chance that his supporters get to see if he's still alive and well, because you can't find out much about what Zayn's up to from his social media profiles. One of Zayn and Gigi's most iconic moments as a couple was their red carpet debut at the Met Gala in May 2016. She was dressed in a gray and silver gown, and he looked like her knight in a black suit with armored sleeves. They reportedly broke up for the first time a month after that appearance, but decided to get back together just days later. Since then, they have been the it couple on the New York City streets. They attended some fashion shows together, and in July 2017, Gigi and Zayn appeared on the cover of Vogue. It seems that the two had a lot in common. Maybe that's why they keep coming back to each other. Zayn is a very low-profile person, and what may be surprising, Gigi revealed in an interview that she prefers nights in as well. She likes to cook, paint, play with her dog, watch movies, and hang out with her boyfriend, and basically just chill. Zayn and Gigi's relationship only seemed to get more serious because they even spent some Muslim holidays with both their moms. And when families mix together, it's a big thing. But this family bliss didn't last, and in March 2018, Zayn and Gigi broke up again. This time, they both confirmed the split and released statements on Twitter where they just showered each other with compliments. After the breakup, Zayn even unfollowed both Gigi and her mom on Instagram, even though they were still following him. And yeah, they released statements and all, but a month later, it looked like Zayn and Gigi were back on after being caught making out in the streets of NYC. Zayn also opened up about their relationship in an interview with GQ, saying that he had a very negative outlook on things while recording his first solo album, and Gigi helped him look at things from a positive angle. Despite being there for each other, at the end of 2018, the two split yet again, but this time the break didn't last a month, but a year. In the meantime, Gigi was spotted leaving Zayn's apartment in the morning many times, and he randomly tweeted that he loved her. Apparently, they still talked, but Zayn had some major issues that Gigi couldn't help with. In the summer of 2019, Gigi was rumored to be dating her friend Samuel Cross, and then she got involved in a love triangle, including the Bachelorette's Tyler Cameron and Hannah Brown. And while in August, it seemed that Gigi definitely had moved on with the help of her friends, around Christmas time, Zayn and Gigi seemed to be back together. And this is probably when the baby happened. We didn't get a confirmation that the two were back on until February, and now it turns out that Zayn and Gigi are social distancing together at the Hadid family's Pennsylvania farm. This is where Gigi also celebrated her 25th birthday, but as the fans have noticed, she'd received maternity gifts. But let's go from the beginning. As TMZ reported, Gigi is around 20 weeks pregnant, and that means she would be due to give birth in September. Some fashion people have noticed that recently she's been wearing loose clothing in public, where once she loved to show off her figure. A source told ET that Gigi had kept the secret close to her family and friends for a while. When she and Zayn got back together at the end of the year, it was like they never were apart. They knew that what they had was special, and both the couple and their families are happy. Apparently, the two decided to try again before the holidays in 2019. Zayn had been reaching out to Gigi, and she decided to give him another chance. She has always loved him, and the break between them was needed. Zayn has been working on his music and focusing on his health, and is in a really good place right now. And in February, Gigi talked to ID Magazine about her future in the fashion industry, and how she'd love to start a family one day. Was that a hint at something? And if that wasn't a clue, the Zayn and Gigi fans discovered some details from her birthday celebration that could point out that it was also a gender reveal party. Was Gigi dropping clues all the time? So in the Instagram photo shared, including Gigi and her mom, the birthday girl is holding a 2 and a 5 balloon. One of them is tied with a blue string, while the other has a pink string. It could have simply been a coincidence, but fans believe that either it was a gender reveal party or Zayn and Gigi are having twins. Another thing is that Bella posted a picture of birthday gifts on her Instagram story and covered one bag with a sunflower emoji. Well, the fans found the exact same bag in an online store, and it turns out that it says, "Hello, little one," and probably that's why she tried to hide it. And another bag was baby shark themed. So, could that also mean something? And because the fans are like detectives, they also found the Instagram profile of Gigi's OBGYN. This wasn't that difficult, because the doctor has a picture with Bella and Gigi on her profile. And Zayn also follows the account. Other details that the fans found were photos of Gigi with fashion designers, who were giving attention to her growing bump. And during Fashion Week in Europe, her mom was taking care of her. And at one of her friend's birthday parties, Gigi didn't drink alcohol. So right now, we can only congratulate Zayn and Gigi, and that baby, because it hasn't even been born yet and modeling agencies are probably already preparing contracts. Were you surprised by the pregnancy news? Are you excited for Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid? Do you think this kid will be as beautiful as its parents? Let me know what you think in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Curiosips to stay up to date with our content, and share the video with your friends. Until next time.